All right, so I know that I have mentioned my poodles in all of my videos. Maybe not all of them. I've mentioned them in lots of my videos, but it's not a real gratitude vlog season without having one just for the babies. Yes. Yes, that's a good boy. And then we got Gidja over here. Oh yeah, look, they love it. They don't love it really, but it's okay. Say hello. She's like mostly interested in just sitting by us. Say hi. Hey. Well, I guess I asked her to say hi, huh? So, hey everybody, and welcome to my gratitude vlog, whatever number we are on by now. And today is all about the fur babies and the kitties, you know. But they're not as inclined to let me hold them and be kind of crazy. So I get to start my day every morning with these beautiful babies licking my face. Chicken does this really cute slash, I don't know, maybe annoying thing when he gets all worked up and he chews hair. So sometimes it's like a combination of Gidget like aggressively licking my face and he's chewing my hair, which I guess explains why my ends look chewed on occasion. Come on. Because sometimes they are chewed on. You say hello? Does not like that. You want to just lay in my lap? Okay, that works too. She is definitely a morning time cuddler. Gidget's kind of like a cat. She will give you love when she decides she wants to give you love, which you can count on every morning. During the day, it's hit or miss. There's lots of napping for Miss Gidgy. She's my firstborn baby. Yeah. She, it's so funny. So I actually got her with my ex 1 year before I got Chicken, and then like we broke up or whatever. So I always joke that she has like daddy issues. She's got a new daddy now, though, huh? Yeah. But I don't know if it was like, I don't know. Really, it has nothing to do with that because she was kind of crazy as soon as we brought her home. We brought her over to like his parents' house. She came from Mississippi. So it was a long drive. So we stopped by like their house on the way and had her like on the couch with us. And this little daredevil's like jumping off and being wild and crazy. So out the gate, she's been crazy. She's also so cute. If like the cats are fussing anywhere, she like gets in between them. It's like, what do we call her? We call her the fun police, but she's also like the peacekeeper. She's like, no fighting here. And then Chicken, I got when I was a single lady living alone, and one of my friends actually found both of them on Craigslist for me. And so Chicken came from Coleman, and he was like literally this big when I brought him home. His name was gonna be Gus, and then he was so small and golden, he looked like a little chicken nugget. So then I kind of started calling him a nugget. But then he's kind of afraid of everything, and his bark, his scared bark kind of sounds like a chicken. So now he's Chicken. So that's the origin story of my little angels. If you're sad, they know it and will just cuddle up to you. If you're happy, they're happy. You can like yell at them because you get frustrated. And then anytime I yell at them, I feel really guilty about it later, even if they deserve it. Like Gidget just dropped the leash because we had an incident with Chicken barking at a dog and she ran off and I definitely screamed at her. Yeah, so anytime I yell at them, I feel really bad, but they don't care. They're over it so fast. They just love you. They're just there. And if it weren't for them, I would probably like stay completely like glued to my computer and never like get any exercise. So, you know, mental health, physical health, they the best. I just cannot imagine my life without these little angels. So today's gratitude, and every day I have like a little mental note of gratitude for them because I know they won't be here forever, which anytime my brain goes down that road, I just push it deep down. Like, we're gonna just have to have that meltdown when it happens because I'm not gonna acknowledge it. All right, y'all, give your pets some love today. And if you don't have a pet, maybe think about getting one. It's the real Ray. Bye.